Defective bottle of Clorox cleanup.
We left the drill
in the house, so I can't work on the cabinet. What I should do is put that liner in those drawers. Maybe I'll do that.
No.
I might do that in. Here's my phone book.
I will take out your. That knife that rolls.
Yeah, you're right.
It's gaming stuck. Your game is stuck.
My game is stuck.
Here's your phone.
Okay.
Dad? So, what are we going to do now? Now working on the garage, Dad.
Keep working.
Tonight?
Windows, man.
Oh, hang on, right back.
Okay.
Well, big guy, let's see, what's mom doing today?
Here
for something today? Yeah, we can hit the windows a little bit here, okay?
You're coming to get the tripods, okay. Set them up.
I will.
Yours goes on that.
Okay.
Mommy's phone goes on this, right, Dad?
GoPro guy is starting the marker and again in the garage.
It's going.
August 10th, 2021. More work in the garage tonight, guys. We'll just try and get it all done here. We're working bit by bit, day by day. Tonight's going to be a little bit of work on the windows, I think. So anyway, guys, I got to get that stuff off the windows, that bad stuff left. The fly poop thing. It's pretty bad stuff.
Dang on, my dad.
Otherwise, while we're doing that, let's charge up a little bit of battery here, okay?
For what?
Just for fun. Just for fun, we'll park up the John Deere a little bit here, okay? It hasn't been charged in a little while. Ordered to get it done tonight. Right, good guy. So let's bring this over.
Okay.
Get this on here. Oops. That on there, and I'll get this over here. Set this over here, okay. See about getting this thing on top here. And plugging in. Just messing around. Can get some stuff done, guys. Can I help you on the, yeah, got it. The good sound, Dalton, the good sound, hang on. I'll help you. The good sound comes out this.
Oh.
Which is this one here.
Yeah.
That's the good sound. It sounds better out here. And you gotta go through all this other stuff first. You don't wanna have to go through that. You wanna have to go through the TV, which is auxiliary. So, hang on. You gotta, nope, not yet, not yet. It's kinda crazy that you make this thing work, but you gotta wait here a little bit. All right, let's try it now. Nope. Can't do it now. Here we go.
You might get wound. All right, Dan?
I think it'll be okay. All right. Here. Bluetooth? Nope. Bluetooth? Nope. Nope. About right now.
Let's pull that.
Here you go.
Into the golf swing.
Here, how's that? Is that better?
Yep.
Anyway, so let's,
Oh, very good. Does that feel good?
See about getting this cleaned up a little bit. It's kind of yucky. We'll grab some paper towels here, okay? All right.
One round to go here in the Women's Olympic Individual Stroke Play Tournament.
Old golf? You can watch something different, man. That's old golf. We already saw that. You can find SpongeBob if you want to.
No. That is going to blow up his nose, Dan. Well, here's the hard part, guys.
Back there in Las Vegas, MGM Resorts NBA Summer League showdown. Boston and Denver Celtics impressive in that first half. They beat it by 20, dropping 66 points. Great shooting from beyond the arc. Got Mahomes along with Seth Greenberg. We've also got Monica McNutt with us. And, Coach, they were dropping them from outside, led by Aaron Nesmith. He only missed one shot in that first half.
Boy, that's sticky stuff, man. Hard to get that stuff off. That's kind of bad.
Yeah. Hey, Nan?
Yeah?
There's some dishes for the baking of chooser and 2-1. There might be some talking here.
Hey, you're right. Kickoff show. Good find.
And it was actually during the men's basketball tournament here. And I told him right there on the spot, you get home in the baking office, that I wanted him to be with us. And I'm just so grateful that he's going to be there with us, because there's so many things that we're doing with college athletics right now that he will be an incredible asset to help us navigate. The George and Viola top there. Give us a sense of the significance of this fellowship and what it's doing. George has been someone that I truly, I don't use this word often, he's a hero of mine that I really looked up to. And so one of my first trips, my actual first trip last year to a campus was Indiana University. And one of the things that I wanted to do was go to see the statue and be able to touch it. I have a great picture of me touching the statue. People need to understand, for him to be the first black player drafted in the NFL. And one of the things that really struck me is that George told a story that he was not allowed as a black man to eat on campus. So he would have to come to campus in the morning, go to class, go all the way home to eat a sandwich, and try to make it back to the class. So the practice would get on Saturday.
Here comes one to keep on working, Dalton.
What's crazy about it?
Yep.
He never ends.
This is not like that. And for us,
what?
Young people from communities who may not have had opportunity to be in the leadership position before, it's to provide them with an opportunity to be their family to work in the office of the commissioner. I'm fortunate and grateful to be able to start a leadership. Yeah, as you know, there's been a proposal that's been put forth by one of our top working groups. Do I think expansion will occur? Yes, I really do. The biggest thing for me is to make sure that as we start unpacking all of these different issues, that I do it from a point of education and really understanding. This will not be an emotional decision as far as what I recommend, what I want to do. I want to be very methodical in this, to gather information, talk to our medical personnel, you know, have
pretty hard work, man.
On the team that have played in the last couple of
hours. We need to be more careful with those things, Dalton. It sure makes a big mess when they get on the door frame.
And then, now what, Dad?
It's hard to get that off, I guess, but I got it.
And because of where we're located, we utilize all of our stadiums. Because those games
okay.
They're talking about the
football season?
Michigan and Minnesota.
Okay.
They're talking about Michigan right now.
They're in our conference, right, man?
They're talking about Michigan right now.
Okay.
They might talk about our team, too.
All right.
Which is Husker football, right, Dan? They might talk about Utah.
Well, no, that's a different conference. That's the Pac-12 conference. That's a different show.
I think if you need federal legislation, then I just want to make sure that our student athletes are educated to understand, you know, what it means to handle money. And so many times people think, you know, money is about numbers. Money is a language. And it takes time to understand, you know, what does that really mean? How
the taxes
going
to
be handled?
Dan?
Yeah.
So, what did you just say that it was a good find that on TV, Dan?
We found a good show.
I just
want
to
for the talking thing for this year's football.
Talking about football. Soon they'll be watching football out here in the garage, right? Maybe Labor Day weekend? We'll watch football games in the garage? When we get home?
Yeah.
That sound good to you?
We know that, Big Ten. 4-0-5, Big Ten. Right, Dad? Dan,
yeah.
I saw our team, Dad.
You saw
others? Yeah.
Oh, that's good.
I saw them again, Dad.
All right.
joined by Brett Bielema, James Franklin, and Scott Frost. I want to start with you, Brett.
Scott Frost, Dan. Yep. Right. Dan,
yeah.
I saw the spring game. Dan, Scott Frost is going to talk last night. Just try to give you a little bit of heads up here.
Okay. Be right back.